Everybody should be living in a new building. I just want to kill them. All. Got a rare chest on me. Bro, where are the shopping at? I knocked somebody with it. It only does 50 damage and I got 2 shields. So where did I knock that back at? Oh, this was him. Bro, I just did him like that. I honestly feel bad for him, bro. I destroyed that guy, though. Yo, protect me real quick, I'm gonna do something. Fuck. Okay, let's go. Hold up real quick.
Yo.
Yo, what's up?
What's up?
Accept my Discord friend request.
Yeah.
I changed my name to Miles and then the Japanese smiley face.
Alright, I did.
Yo, you guys wanna later? You guys wanna just try to find a fashion show we could be? I just wanna be a fashion show for you.
Yo, do you guys want 2v2 box fights? Me, my friend, and she says.
That's gonna be smash.
Wait, what?
I don't know, I'm gonna get looted by this last person. Oh, never mind.
But when's it? Yo, you know, wait, 2 days. Wait, 2 days, 2 days, 2 days. How much hours? The event's gonna be tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. Tomorrow, Monday. Two days, 39 minutes, and 50 seconds. When does it come out, Max? Do the math, kid. The event, like the Fortnite event, is Sunday, right? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
No. You stupid, man.
Yo, get that.
Yeah, the 15th.
Get
tomorrow.
The 10.
Today's Saturday.
Yeah. So it's coming Monday.
Yeah, you said 2 more days.
You
wait,
will I ride
am I high, bro? Wait, you said. Whoa. I don't know what I'm on right now, bro. I bet.
Go down.
Yeah, I think I'm on something, bro.
Go down.
Oh man, I need to put water on my face, bro. I need to splash damn water on my face. Alright.
You're here.
Yeah, you guys want 2v2? My teammate's like 100 times better than me.
Okay, I'm
so
dead.
No, TP doesn't have a mic. Young Black Dope does. Yo, Black, I have a sniper right there.
I'm talking to not TP on my phone right now.
Yo, but ask my friend back. His name is Sniper Viper. Rapid Bulldog.
I'll get you after this.
No, add him back. Just add him back. Come on.
Yeah.
Did he add you back, Max? Oh my god. Let's go. Let's dip.
Oh man, I died. Okay, let's play now. GG's. Yeah. You're my buddy. Yo, I'm gonna buy my friend now. You there? Make the part. Okay, that's on public.
Yo, you guys want 2v2?
Yeah, I'm butting my friend.
He wants a 2v2 match. You do it. You down? It's our first game on, so. Max, you want 2v2 or not?
I'm inviting my friend.
No, we have to fight trios with our trio, okay?
Alright.
Alright, see ya. I'll play with you later. No, bro, we have to play with our trio.
Okay, drop me now. Party's on public. Wait, I'm gonna do something on Discord real quick. Tom?
Yo, what? What's up?
What's up?
We're kind of warming up right now, bro. We're about to, do something. Yo, this girl's actually hot, bro. Holy shit. Oh my shadow, Max. Oh, you just got a shadow.
You wanna hear some music?
I'm about to shat on you, Max. But what the f- Just shat on, kid.
You wanna hear some music?
Bro, you really- Where's my aim at? Yo, I literally hit you in the head, bro. Oh no, this game is dog shit, bro.
Yo. Hmm. Remember when I- Yo, Seven. Remember when I was keep, headshotting you with my pom pom controller?
Yeah.
No. Those never get old.
Oh my god, Max. You're so good. Shat on. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah!
Are you through that round?
Well, I'm literally in phase. What are you talking about? I'm literally phase. Run, kid. Right. The face cleanse actually booty. Like, nobody plays Fortnite in there. Except, like, they heal and shit.
Literally, most of these people. Bro, most of these people don't even go
like, FaZe Rug doesn't play, bro. He should actually get kicked out.
FaZe Rug should have already gotten kicked out. He doesn't even go for trick shots anymore.
Fuck is my aim at? Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Look at Shadow. Sore? Sora is supposed to be the new thing. They're the ones doing trick shots and stuff. Now nobody's doing trick shots anymore.
Ew, bro.
I'm gonna spectate.
Bro, why is nobody on this game? Like, that's how I know this game's so dead.
Ooh.
Bro, if you play this game, you're weird.
Playing it right now?
No, like if you play it every day. Imagine playing this game every day.
I really only play to get...
This is a $1 million company, right? It is, right? A billion, right? A million or a billion?
Hold on, I'm gonna be playing freaking Apex.
You lost a fucking problem.
I just saw Knight.
Oh, get the damn
edit,
bitch.
And I'm going back to PC.
Oh, yeah.
And now, like, you know, wow, walking down.
This is a million or a billion dollar company, but they can't fix a bug. Like, that's actually sad. What do you mean, bro? I was about to pickaxe you. I was about to pickaxe you. I could have put him with my gun. Like, shut the fuck up, bitch. That's why he died.
Oh, I can shoot guns.
Oh my god. That
is over low. Max, how true about this shadow? Come here, bitch.
No.
Come here, bitch. Oh, yeah. Get fucking pickaxe, you fucking bot. Fuck your shit. Give me your pickaxe.
Damn, this man's sweaty.
I know. I think he plays a game every day. Yo, do you play any sports?
I play basketball and basketball. Mostly basketball.
I don't play no more. I used to play.
You play what?
I play basketball and soccer.
Baseball? Ew.
No, basketball.
So
I know.
Yo, baseball.
Baseball is trash.
I
that's why.
Baseball.
I said basket.
If I play baseball, bro, I'm literally dropping out. Fuck that shit.
Bro, do I really have to message you on.
Bro, all you do with the baseball is just hit it.
I know.
Gosh, jeez.
I know, right? That's why I said basketball.
Right. Yeah, someone shot on this dude, bro.
Hello.
I'm about to get shot.
But I swear, like, Jada and Tristan are literally boyfriend and girlfriend. All the youths play together, not cousins, man. Not like it. But he would say that when he killed me, bitch.
I'm getting it.
Oh my god, I'm actually tired, bro. I didn't tell me that's not true.
I didn't want to say anything. I just got shit on. I just got 200 pumped by this kid.
Suit stuff to sweat, bro.
Now he's flexing with his energy.
Tell me.
He's flexing with his energy now. I'm actually so surprised. I got a booger in my... Bro, you got booger in your freaking game, bro. Holy shit, he's sweaty. How come you never told me that he was booger? Basically, Booga and Manga are together. I won't report this ad if it... I'm so scared, I don't want to... We're working on a weekend, like usual.
Because he plays the game every day. I don't, bro. I have a life.
What do I?
Are you sure about that? Sure you have a life?
I literally hang out with friends like every other weekend. Well, not every other weekend. I mean every weekend.
I mean, you can't really hang out with your friends because, like, the coronavirus thing.
I can. We're not in quarantine anymore.
So you go to school? Bro, if you lost that fight, you actually go to school? If quarantine is not a thing, then you go to school, like what?
No, okay. School's done. We finished school online.
Quarantine is definitely not a thing in your state.
Yeah.
Where do you live?
Okay.
Texas? Imagine living in Texas.
Imagine we did combats like yesterday.
Yo, hold up, let me see this up. How much cases is...
Alright,
let's see, how much do they have?
I literally went to Florida by car like a week ago. I don't think
you have a car.
I'll stay.
Bro, we could win like 10 games with this
total kid. Total case is 86,000. Yeah, there's no way you're still recording.
We don't even have to wear masks anymore.
Yeah, okay, buddy. That's definitely cap. Yeah. Yo, you're gonna give people HIV, bro. There's no way, bro, you're telling me your state doesn't have corona anymore. Yeah, okay, bro. That's definitely cap.
Oh my god.
Why does it have 86 cases then?
I killed Booga. No way.
That's still a case.
Oh my god, no way. No way I can kill them. No way I can kill them. Boomer.
Oh, there's no way coronavirus is not a thing, there's Steve.
It is a thing, it's just nobody cares about it anymore.
Nobody cares about it.
I don't even have it.
Are you sure about that, bro?
100%.
Bro, so you're telling me your state doesn't care about the coronavirus? Okay, okay.
No, it's just people don't really care about it in my state.
Yeah.
But people go
I said it, I just said that. There's no way, bro. Alright, so if they get the coronavirus, they're gonna be crying once they die. Yep, okay. Yeah. Once they die, they're gonna be they're gonna regret that, okay. Yep. Yep. They definitely don't care about it. They definitely don't care about it. This thing must be stupid. They must be slow. Do they ever go to school? Like, damn.
Yeah? They got really good schools, actually.
Oh, yeah, you definitely got real good schools when they don't even care about the coronavirus. Like, get out of here, bro.
People don't.
Yeah, people don't. That's including your school and your teachers. Like, what's... people? Well, is your teachers not a thing? Is it unidentified human or something? Like, damn, bro. Teachers an unidentified human?
Like, human?
Alright, so they do care.
Well, yeah.
Well, they don't care. Whoa, you're saying people don't care about it, but your teachers are people. Like, what?
That's what I mean. I mean...
Bro,
you're
definitely slow, bro. Your teachers are a people. They're
what
people,
I mean
bro.
Is most people don't really care about it anymore.
Yeah, and that's including your teachers, bro.
Yeah, well, that's not most people.
Alright, bro. Yeah, whatever. You have 86,000 cases and your state doesn't care about it.
No, like the government is stuff they do, but like the people like the
like what country? Dallas?
Okay.
That's not a country. Fucking you're calling me slow and you're calling Dallas a country.
No, my bad, bro. I didn't mean no, bro. That's what you guys call it, bro. Just answer my question. Why, guys? So you're telling me, bro. So you're telling me that your state doesn't care about it, bro.
That's not what I mean. I mean
like, nobody cares about it, including your parents, right?
I mean, personally, I don't really care about it.
Yo, turn that damn music off. Alright, what were you about to say, buddy? Kid, what were you about to say?
Quarantine isn't really a thing anymore. It's just like, just be a little bit like more cautious about like being like.
Yeah, cautious, bro. Yeah, okay, buddy. Your state's slow, bro. There's no way they don't care about the coronavirus when you can die from it. Like what, bro? You guys have to like, bro.
Like what
you're
doing,
bro.
Daniel.
Yo, Trump's out of here. Was that your state, bro?
Like
they literally kicked all of you guys out of that, bro. You know our state, buddy. You'll feel the pain. State doesn't care about the coronavirus.
I
got it, bro. Yo, don't know what the hell that is. Same. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but okay. Get out of here, bro.
Not know anything about math. Calling me, oh, and I know more about math.
Cool, bro. You want a cookie?
Yeah,
alright, bro. So if your state has the corona, like say if your like family members have the corona, right? Just listen to what I said. So if your state, say if someone has the corona, right? They're not gonna care. That's what you're telling me. They're not gonna care since like. Nah. Shut up. That's what you mean, buddy.
I'm not even gonna play with you if you don't wanna listen to me. If you wanna be a good teammate, you gotta listen to your teammates. I'm trying to say, people care about it. I, just personally, I don't.
Max, shut up!
Don't care about it.
Okay.
That's what I'm trying to say the whole time. Like, a lot of people don't really care about it.
But answer my question first. No, answer my question. I'm saying, so like, say if, like, someone has a coronavirus in your state, right? Like, your teacher or something. You guys are not gonna care, since, it's not a big deal, huh?
Oh,
so what you tell me.
We'll care about that.
No, that's what you're saying, bro.
But it's not at all what I'm saying. I'm saying I'm not going to scare you because I'm not sure I won't care. I'm going to tell
you. Okay, buddy. But healthy does not have to do. Oh my God. Healthy does not have to do anything with the coronavirus, buddy. It's about standing away from each other and wearing masks, kid.
Shut the fuck up and listen. I'm trying to say. I'm young, I'm in good shape, I don't need to worry about it, but old people do. Okay? That's what I'm trying to say. times. That's why I don't care about it. But like older people, they do care about it.
People
That's
who
why
are
they wear masks.
People who are under 13 don't really care about shouldn't really care about Corona. But people who are older than that, they should.
Yo, Max, you still there?
He's there, okay.
Oh man.
Oh, where did you get the number under 13?
What?
Where did you get, like, that one guy who just joined later? Where did you get the number under 13 years old? Don't care about coronavirus.
But I don't know what to talk about.
Just get to people under 13 don't care about coronavirus. Which, yes, I'm definitely older than 13.
Where the hell did you get that for?
I just got double
teamed. No, you didn't. You just forced yourself into a bad position.
What?
You didn't get double teamed. You just forced yourself into a bad position.
Boom, boom.
You're so bad if you couldn't kill me soon and I was there.
Boom, boom. We're back.
I'll jumping over your head and you. I'm gonna go. I don't wanna play trios. I wanna just play solo. I'm gonna go. I don't really wanna play trios with people who aren't in champs because they won't be able to hold their own weight.
Dude, stop, but my state doesn't get on the camera. Sap, where's my charger? That kid's actually a sad. Where's my friend?
I'm watching you. Back of the way, what you want? Hop outside and go to lanes and a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't done. Encourage my floor to create some ransom.